Hai, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you? I hope all of you are fine. Today, Miss Nurul would like to give you a material about my bedroom. Nah, apa itu my bedroom? My bedroom artinya sendiri adalah kamar tidurku atau ruang tidurku. Hari ini kita akan belajar benda-benda yang ada di dalam kamar tidur kita. Benda-benda apa aja itu? Nah, kita juga akan belajar tentang bahasa Inggrisnya. Masa sih kita punya barang-barang di kamar tapi nggak tahu bahasa Inggrisnya? Oke, kalau gitu, let's start our English online class by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oke, let's start. Baik, gambar pertama adalah gambar tempat tidur. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Bed. Very good. Once again. Bed. Very good. Okay. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a bed. Very good. Gambar kedua adalah gambar kasur. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Mattress. Very good. Once again. Mattress. Very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a mattress. Very good. Nah, ini adalah gambar bantal. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Pillow. Once again, pillow. Very good, yeah. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a pillow. Very good, yeah. Nah, sekarang ada gambar guling. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Bolster. Once again. Bolster. Yeah, very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a bolster. Very good. Sekarang ini adalah gambar spray. Okay. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Bed sheet. Once again, bed sheet. Very good. Yeah, repeat after me. What is this? It is a bed sheet. Very good. Sekarang ada gambar selimut. Apa itu bahasa Inggrisnya selimut? Repeat after me. Blanket. Okay, very good. Once again. Blanket. Yeah, very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a blanket. Yeah, very good. Oke, sekarang gambar meja. Apa sih bahasa Inggrisnya meja? Repeat after me. Table. Oke, once again. Table. Very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a table. Yeah, very good. Okay. Sekarang ada gambar kursi. Masa sih nggak tahu bahasa Inggrisnya kursi? Repeat after me. Chair. Once again, please. Chair. Very good. Yeah. Okay. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a chair. Very good. Sekarang ada gambar lemari pakaian. Nah, apa bahasa Inggrisnya lemari pakaian? Masa nggak tahu? Repeat after me. Wardrobe. Very good. Once again, wardrobe. Very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a wardrobe. Very good. Nah, sekarang ada gambar cermin. Buat kita bercermin. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Mirror. Very good. Once again, mirror. Ha. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a mirror. Very good. Perfect. Oke, sekarang ada gambar jam dinding. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya gambar jam dinding? Repeat after me. Clock. Very good. Once again. Clock. Yeah, perfect. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a clock. Okay, my students. Sekarang ada gambar lampu meja. Lampu meja itu buat kita belajar di meja belajar. Nah, masa gak tahu bahasa Inggrisnya? Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Table lamp. Very good. Okay, once again. Table lamp. Yeah, very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a table lamp. Very good. Ini sekarang ada gambar kalender. Oke, apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Calendar. Very good. Once again. Calendar. Very good. Oke, repeat after me. What is this? It is a calendar. Very good. Okay, sekarang ada gambar lemari buku atau rak buku. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Repeat after me. Book shelf. Ha, very good. Once again, book shelf. Yeah, very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a bookshelf. Yeah, very good. Sekarang ada gambar jendela. Di kamar kan ada jendela tuh. Nah, apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Window. Very good. Once again, please. Window. Yeah, very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a window. Ha, very good. Thank you. The last one, gambar lukisan atau bingkai foto, bingkai gambar yang ada di dinding. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya? Picture. Okay. Once again, please. Picture. Once again. Picture. Very good. Repeat after me. What is this? It is a picture. Very good. Okay. Well done, my students. You have done your best. And I hope you can memorize all the things in the bedroom, and also you can pronounce it well. Semoga bisa difahami, bisa dihafalkan, dan dilafalkan katanya dengan baik dan benar. Thank you from me, from Miss Nurul. Let's say hamdalah together. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.